It is no longer an issue of why having a strong and healthy body is vital. Rather, it is a question of how we will maintain a healthy body. We all know the advantages of having a healthy body, but many of us don't know how to keep it that way. This is the genuine test, and if you've mastered the notion of keeping your body healthy, you'll be able to combat any physical, mental, or emotional impairment more effectively than others. Physical activity is well known for maintaining our bodies in good operating order. This is because regular exercise can help to boost the immune system, which is in charge of protecting our bodies from infections. Additionally, it can help with digestion, blood circulation, and musculoskeletal function. Allowing our bodies to rest completely is another approach to keep them healthy. Our bodies labor all night to repair and maintain bodily components that aren't performing properly. As a result, denying ourselves sleep will make us feel weak and eventually exhausted. When we are totally rested, on the other hand, our bodies can readily mend cells and gather adequate strength for the next day. Furthermore, when our bodies are constantly healthy, we are better able to handle stress and are more resistant to illness. A healthy body can efficiently battle chronic diseases including high blood pressure, heart disease, diabetes, cancer, and many others. Staying fit, on the other hand, entails maintaining a healthy body composition. We burn more calories when we exercise for longer periods of time. We are perfectly created, therefore even fats have an important role to play. Fat stores energy while it shields our vital organs. It is also known as the passage system of fat-soluble vitamins. Basically, we need it in our body but only in moderation. To keep healthy, we should consume no more than 55 to 60 grams of fat every day. Protein is known as very low in carbs. Consume foods that are lean in protein such as not-fat dairy products, skinless poultry, tofu, legumes and fish. On the other hand, you must avoid foods that are high in saturated fats like pork, high-fat dairy products and beef. A vegetarian is a person who prefers eating vegetables and no meat at all. However, it does not mean that they don't eat foods other than vegetables. They still eat other food but strictly no meat. Many people try to go vegetarian because of health and weight loss benefits. Studies show that cutting some meat into your diet will give you more benefits in terms of achieving healthy weight and body. A lot of people are lured to vegetarianism for many different reasons. Some want to live healthier and longer, others would love to preserve animals, and there are some who just want to shed some pounds through eating pure vegetables. Generally, we should know as to what level we should be avoiding such foods. First in the list is red meat. If we want to stay healthy, we need to throw out red meat from our diet as it will not give us any good. It is best that we go for white meat instead. Next would be frozen and processed food. These foods are high in calories and contain preservative chemicals. The majority of us are consuming frozen and processed foods because of the convenience it brings. However, we must pay greater attention to our health than our convenience. Also, we are well aware that fast foods are not good at all. Kick it out to give way to healthier and tastier foods. A lot of people are addicted to sodas. If you are one of them, now is a high time for you to give up your favorite soda and let your body become chemical and sugar-free. When you do that, your body will thank you forever. The blue light emitted by technological devices suppresses the secretion of melatonin, a hormone that regulates the sleep-wake cycle. The task of this hormone, which is released from our brain, is to ensure the transition to sleep, but a dark environment is essential for melatonin to be secreted. Alcoholic drinks are definitely included in the list. It is not bad to drink alcohol when taken in moderation. However, if you want to lose weight while obtaining a healthy body, it is best to just drop the idea of drinking. Normally, we can avoid drinking alcohol if we have illnesses that we need to treat. Therefore, pulling out from alcoholic drinks is definitely possible. Finally, when all the aforementioned foods are eliminated in your regime, you can be sure that you will become healthier and leaner. Of course, it will not happen in an instant and things will happen gradually. Don't leave off and continue changing for the better. One day you will wake up and you will be used to it. You will realize that keeping yourself healthy is not a challenge anymore, but a regular part of your system.